Good evening. It is. Is that pausing? I don't know if that's pausing. Any other song coming on? Looks like the right button. We do. All right. It is now Sunday, April 19th, 2020. The time is 10:56 p.m. My name is Dakar Svako. Today we're playing a little bit of a Subnautica Below Zero. I have a few other things I can do in this game. I'm kind of still waiting for them to do the next update, which pretty much rewrites the majority of the story. And they're wiping the saved games. So I figured maybe we'll go look for other stuff. Although I think I found most of it already. So we'll probably play it for just a little bit. And I may swap it up and play a little bit of Final Fantasy 14, if not something else. I haven't played Final Fantasy in about a week now. I think we're solo tonight. So let's see what we have to do. I think that's pretty much it. I have a dull day. See where our picture is. So far we got nothing. Oh. Probably helps if I enable it. Oh yeah. There it is. Alright. Been playing this say for 21 hours. I last played it back on the 15th. Watched a couple movies today. We watched can't remember what one of them. It was a Disney movie. The other one was Fantasy Island. It was released this year. All right, where did we leave off at? We discovered quite a bit of stuff. We built quite a bit of stuff. And we are running on our reactor now. We built this room. With our glass top. I haven't put anything in here yet. Hope they fix this soon where the vegetation clips through the floors and walls and stuff. That's just not natural. We have our nuclear reactor. Not in this room, but we do. Oh, shadows are kind of messed up on this. Those are still growing back, is what that is. We put our reactor over here. Yes, we did. So full power there. We need to build before we go out and venture around. Oh, I didn't realize I could build these already. I could build the ion batteries in. I didn't realize I could build the ion power cells. It only needs it needs two iron batteries. I don't want to waste our ion cubes yet. Of course, we will be doing a new game save, so what does it matter? But, maybe we will build some. How many of these can I make? How many of those do I have is the question. There's one. Pretty sure I had more than just one. wiring kit. Weird sound out there. Got one. I could have sworn I had more than that. I thought I'd picked up. Yeah, I have. I picked up a bunch, actually. I know I picked up at least 4 or 5. I wonder what I did with them. I picked up a couple in that really deep area. You know what? Maybe we'll go down to that really deep area. We have not explored down there very much. Alright, you know what? I'm going to take this back out of here. I charged it. We're going to take anything we don't need with us out. Eat before we go. Keep popping up. All right. Let's blow this popsicle stand. We're just taking the front of our sea truck with us because it's gonna be a tight fit. I don't want to get stuck.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
How is our battery doing on this? That's fine. It's just us. And away we go. Our upgrade, so we can go 900 meters down. That doesn't make you dizzy as hell, I don't know what will. Good grief. Is that crevasse at? There it is. Whoops. That would be a tight fit. Be careful, guys. There's some baddies down here. Sounds like we have been heard or seen. All right. Oh boy. And we are stuck. All right, we should be good now. Now those are supposed to be like vegetation. Why is it acting like it's a solid material? All right, let's do a little bit of repair. Didn't sink it out. Good grief. Ugh. Why do I keep getting out? Oh, I guess because I don't have the other attachments on. All right, well, let's look around real quick. Diamond. the diamond. You have to be careful because these little plant things down here that will grab you and eat you. That thing. Find our ship. Shit. That's what I was worried about. Ah, boy. Where is our stupid boat?
30 seconds.
I know that. So far away from that thing.
Oxygen.
Woo! Little area is kind of, excuse me, hard to explore. Them being down this far before. But they were up higher. Oops. I'm not really seeing much of any real useful stuff down here. Excuse me. Grief. Where I found the other things at, and I don't see any more ion cubes because I've already gotten them. I picked up at least one or two in here, and I picked up more in the thing where we had that big computer guy at. see why I didn't bring all the other attachments with me. I would not have been able to make it through here. He's gonna go away. I already have this. This thing, so now he can't grab me. Good grief. That's new. Remember that part of the music. Down here. I don't think so. Pretty sure we covered everything down here. I don't see anything else of use. Hit anything else? Mostly topside. But I'm pretty sure I already did the whole maintenance thing over here. I can go back and look, but I'm pretty sure I covered it all. Too far. Big I am right now. Bring me down there a little bit. Here it is. Through here, let's get that blue. Fix the roof. I just have a little bit of a hard time finding how to get up to this stupid thing. I got it this time. Oh, they've changed these out a little bit. Much for water. Oh, took a wrong turn somewhere. Ugh. Like, hasn't told me what to put in here yet, though. Before I tell you what you're supposed to send, I don't think they're looking for anything right now. I don't know. Very weird. Or it was like some sort of alien specimen. But they haven't said anything about it this time. Okay, so I don't need to come here. Or you did the maintenance they wanted? Sure, if I come down here though, it's like the same place as I just was. Double check. Yeah, it's the same thing. module, which I already have. Let's get back towards our base. Pretty much it. I just played everything in here so far. Get our water out of here. Some of this stuff. Pretty much that. Have to wait for the new update. Not really much else to do in there. Guess we will do Final Fantasy. Not doing 7. I don't have a PS4. I have a couple Xboxes. I don't do Sony game stations anymore. Consoles. Four in Q. Usually it's pretty recommendations. Where's this at? Upper decks. I am confused. Here to airship landing. Yes. Mine unlocked. Borderland ruins located on the outskirts of the Cartinius Flats are now accessible. Control of this ancient Allegan site is decided via large-scale player-versus-player PvP battles known as Borderland Campaigns. Hey, what are you doing, sweetie? I don't really want to do PvP right now. I don't think this is making me. Let me go check see what my dog wants. I'll be back in just a minute. Alright, I'm back. Alright, what a sightsee. Curious about housing. Turn game volume down just a teensy bit. Fellowships. No idea. Housing. Patty's Pub. Plot 56, 15th Ward. Thank you. I'll be right back. Hello, Amy. Interesting. I forgot how to stop.
That's cool.
Interesting. I realize there's so many places I haven't been yet. realize I could not get to the golden saucer from here. Let's go to... I'm gonna go flank saucer, or to the flank saucer, the golden saucer. Kind of curious to see. I've only been there once. Didn't actually even do anything there. I came right back. Okie dokie. That reminds me, since I am here... Crap, what am I stuck on? Alright, I think this is probably where I'm gonna call it tonight. I didn't play for very long. I'm tired. I don't know why. Alright, hopefully I'll be on earlier tomorrow. I have a few projects I have to do. And I'll be on. Oh man. Thanks for joining. Oh, that is super loud. Anywho's, have a good rest of your night. Stay safe, stay healthy. Laters.